like tiny little bits of lacy nothingness, but the process of fitting the most beautiful women in the world into some of the sexiest lingerie is a tough job. Brazilian bombshell Michelle Alves, discovering what she'd be wearing was bittersweet.
They promised diamonds last year and I didn't get it. I'm joking. So no, this is like, I like it. It's very glamorous, very shiny. And I like things like that, like shiny. And so it's beautiful. And I have this little like flower on top of my head. It makes a kind of sweet touch.
A sweet touch that wouldn't be hers for long.
I got like a new outfit and it's like a part of the dance. The dance girls have like a big fan of feathers.
Victoria's Secret also used the night to launch their new beauty kit. Makeup artist Charlie Green enlisted Carolina Kirkova to push the product.
Carolina, lend me a beautiful face.
Woo!
I'm using my very special supermodel runway kit, which is a new
exciting thing.
Yeah. So
the
anybody can run out.
Everyone needs to have the supermodel kit.
Yeah, and then you can look just like this.
Exactly.
Beautiful bronze cream to rub on your cheeks, a mosaic bronzing powder, and you know what? You can also use this to contour your cleavage.
Ooh.
And we didn't do any of that
we
today.
No, none of that.
Cold night, but Victoria's Secret was a hot ticket.
This is one of the great New York traditions now, I think, is the Victoria's Secret fashion show, and to me it signals the beginning of the holidays.
Every year it's something different, it's a different theme. The last past 2 years have been a live performance. So this year it's saying Mary J. Blige and Eve. There's a lot of dancers, of course, flying angels, wings.
Familiar faces return to the runway.
I think this is either my fifth or my sixth time.
This is my fourth, I think.
It's my actually the fourth time.
It's not that it gets harder. I mean, people, you know you more, so they look at you more. You know, they want to see how you do this year, how you look this year, you know? Is your body hard and, you know, and hot?
Were Victoria's veterans, others were making their debut.
Now I'm finally doing it. I'm so excited. Yeah? I'm so excited. I love it.
27 beautiful women from all around the world, but a disproportionate amount came from one South American country. Isabelle explained why.
We are Brazilians, we know how to work the bikini, you know?
Thank you.